Let's see how you can create these fun scene transition animations using the Move transition in your streams, recordings, and presentations. What I want to do here is to switch my face cam scene to my gameplay scene. So I'll go ahead here in scene 1 and add my gameplay. Capturing this from my PlayStation, so there it is. I'll fit this to canvas. I'll name this game and send it to back right there. I also want to add a rectangle here. I'm gonna stretch the canvas, and here I just want to add a gradient effect to this one. All right, and I'll also I'll name this camera overlay, and I'll send it to back right here. Now I just want to duplicate the scene 1. Okay, now in scene 2, this is where the magic happens. I'm going to resize my camera layer here. I double clicked on it to crop it. I'll add a little rounded corner to this layer with these handles. 40, yeah. Now I'll bring this layer up. Going to resize this right here. You can see that it's centered to my camera layer. That is so cool. Go back to my scene 1. You saw the animation right there. Let me bring the game right here, and I just want to resize this and move it back. All right. Okay, I want the animation to be a little bit more smoother, so I'm gonna just add 2 seconds to it. Let's see how that looks. Ooh. Beautiful. Beautiful. Not gonna lie, I love it. Look at the rounded corner animation. And look at the transition of the rectangle. The gradient overlay right there. Click the link in the description to get immediate access to Melt Studio. Seriously, I'm giving you exclusive access right now. All you have to do is follow the link, enter your email, and the download link will be sent to your inbox right away. I really hope you enjoy how easy the Move transition is, and I can't wait to see what you are going to come up with. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.